Do you have a goal and you wonder how to reach it? I am here to inspire you on how to reach your goal through my continuous improvement journey. Why me? Apart from being a delivery lead at Klarna, I am also an Olympian and 400-meter runner. You may be wondering, how did I end up in the Olympics? I was only 14 years old, watching the Olympics on TV. I was very determined and set my goal to be competing at the Olympic Games one day. But believe me, it was a long journey to reach my goal. From the very first training, to becoming national champion and record holder, to improving my personal records on many international championships, with the final destination, the Olympic Games. But let's simplify the journey. I knew that reaching my goal would be challenging and would require lots of dedication and sacrifices along the way. On the way to reaching my goal, I did have several milestones. This was a great way to structure my goal into several phases. While goal defines what I want to achieve in the very end, by setting milestones, I can measure and reflect if I'm getting closer to my goal. To dive in even deeper, each milestone has several iterations, so-called sprints. These sprints contain all the hard work, trainings, and races. You may be wondering, but not everyone has an Olympic dream. Well, the same structure and execution can be applied to many other things. Here are a few examples, and let's pick one to explain further. The marathon would be a perfect example. You are a complete beginner into running and you set a goal to finish your first marathon. How do you do that? First, you need to identify the important milestones. In this case, for example, 5K, 10K, and even a half marathon. Each of the milestones would contain several important sprints as well. Let's say you have decided what your goal is and identified your first milestone and first sprint. How do you actually start your first sprint? For that, let's bring in the continuous improvement into perspective that will guide you all the way to reaching your goal. This journey consists of four important steps. First step is identify. Set an achievable sprint goal that will bring you closer to your milestone and goal. If this is not the first sprint, identify the opportunity to include important improvements from the previous one. Next step, plan. Set your schedule for execution based on your sprint goal. Structure and emphasize what is most important to drive in the sprint. That leads us to a third step, which is execute. This is the most important step and takes the majority of time of each sprint. In case of the marathon example, it is the running sessions and even races. The last piece of the puzzle is, of course, measure. How do you know if you have succeeded if you don't measure? This includes comparison and analysis of the results, but also what to improve in the next sprint. So, here comes now the full cycle, and I have some good news. This approach is not just applicable for running. You can apply this to almost everything in life. At the end of the sprint, if you have reached your sprint goal, congrats and focus on the next sprint. If not, there is no such thing as failure. Learn from your challenges and keep improving. As a recap, dream big and set your goal. Plan and structure your journey with milestones and sprints. Adopt the continuous improvement mindset to your journey. And what happens next? Bang! You have reached your goal. I hope you feel inspired now and you are ready to initiate your continuous improvement journey towards your goal.